it's been pretty special this whole 2017. You know, it's been a great year. And I think especially from the setback I had last year, being out for 9 months with a torn ACL. It's never easy to come back from those sort of things. And I think all the hard work I put in, and I just in that moment when I got called up for the first award, I sort of thought of my good friend Kurt Coleman, and the things we went through, so it's been good. It's sort of a nice way to acknowledge all the hard work that I've put in, but in saying that, obviously none of this is possible without the other guys with me on the field, so I think this really sort of is all the hard work the team has put in, and I guess I'm just the lucky one who gets to walk away with the award. Yeah, the last couple of weeks has been great. It's really special, obviously, to wear the green and gold. And I was very fortunate enough to be called up into the squad in June. And I said to myself, if I play 1 minute or if I play 80 minutes, just to wear the green and gold is really something special. So to get my first start a couple of weeks ago and to have my parents come up for that game as well, just made it that much more special for me. And I think the way the box are heading, it's great. It's something special. Like you said, this past weekend in Newlands, just driving into the road there and, just seeing so many supporters, cheering and waving the flag, backing us. I think obviously the result didn't go our way on the weekend, but we put we showed a lot of character and put a lot of pride back into the jersey, and I think ultimately that was the end goal. Just no matter what the result was at the end of the day, we just wanted people to believe in the Springbok in Springbok rugby again.
All right, guys, give me one more, please.
Take us through that pass again. You've spoken quite a couple of times, but is that still a memory that you cherish over this past season?
Yeah, obviously that pass is sort of really special, sort of capped off a good 2017, but I think it's still till today. I don't think I have an explanation for what I was thinking at that time. Probably just, like I say, a bit of luck went my way there. If that pass didn't come off, I don't think Clicky would have picked me the following weekend. So, I'm just very happy. SPA caught that ball and we got 5 points out of it. So, yeah, still to this day, no explanation as to what I was really thinking at that stage.